I pulled this gas tank from an old Chevy. I wanted to blow it up, so I did. What I didn't think about was all the, you know, little bits of metal, you know, flying in every direction. And I almost killed myself. I woke up in this hospital, and this doctor was like, son, I said, don't call me son, you fucking cunt. And he was like, you blew off your nut. I just lost my nut like that.